If I say I'm angry, it's an understatement. I know some people say, oh, Laity, don't come again. Knock your head very well and scream because it's enough for me to come again. These Oyibo people, you are overdoing it. You are pushing me. Madam, are they come? Oh, father, 400. One egg. Madam, I say, are they come? Put one boiled egg. No boiled egg. Put enough stew. You are overdoing it. They've left film, they have entered documentary. If you see her, they will be analyzing animal as if the animal sent WhatsApp message to them and say, hey, my name is Lion, this is my story. Are you mad? Why are you deceiving? I was watching documentary now. Madam, I said one bread egg. Just put enough stew. If you see how they were analyzing this lion, as we were watching the documentary, they were showing two lions. Commentator started work, started doing this. What he knows how to do best. He started. Casted out by his father as a teenager. One day he would do the same to his young offspring. Two rogue lions, no father, no mother. Determined to survive in the wilderness. Exiled from the pride, and now they beg for mercy and forgiveness, trying to find a prey, but the hunter is now the hunted. Bruises to the leg, damaged beyond repair, the two lions in pain look at each other, smile, and give themselves hope. For today is not their day to die. They will see another winter, and another summer, and another Christmas, and another New Year, and another Independence Day, and another Workers' Day. Because they told you that's what is happening to them. How do you know they will see another Christmas and Easter? How do you know? They love each other to the bone, and will fight for one another to the death. Blood for blood. Blood. I feel like slapping you. They love each other to the blood. They love. Why are these people annoying me? Because now they look for a new home and mark their territory. Oh God, the lion just want to peace. His peace that is falling a lion is not marking any territory. Put no territory. Lion cannot peace again. They'll say it's marking territory. Please. Marking, I will slap you. Marking territory. This is catching lion. Small piece, just small piece. It says it's marking his territory. So if I piece, now it's marking territory. Okay, well done, no, Mr. Analyzer. Territory marker. I will knock you for all your teeth. Please, I'm begging you. Don't want me following your mouth, though. That's how I was watching documentary the other day about snakes. A man say
reptiles are naturally scared of humans.
Are you mad? It's not Nigerian reptiles.
And when they hear the sound of footsteps, they withdraw and they retreat.
It's not only retreat, it's redemption camp.
And when they make this sign, they are telling you to back off because they want to withdraw.
They are not withdrawing in Nigeria. This is attack. The one I saw in my neighbor's compound, he was doing like this, attack. He was attacking. It's not only retreat. It's serious. I will slap you. Please, don't follow their mouth. I'm sorry for you. It will bite your ass. It will poison your anus. This one, I say retreat. I'm just sorry for your life.